Well, life without risk is a life not lived. Life is inherently risky. There is only one big risk you should avoid at all cost. That is the risk of doing nothing. Eminem Dot is here with Daily Motivation. I got some crazy stuff today. Without taking risks, without facing my fear, honestly speaking, I wouldn't be the person that I am today. It's only because of the risk that I took back when I was quite young that has driven me forward. I've been able to have this phenomenal growth, or it wouldn't have been possible. I've always believed in taking risks. I am a miracle maker. Miracle happens when you believe in yourself. Miracle happens when you believe in taking risk. I'm a blessed guy. I'm deeply indebted to the Creator to have bestowed me with such a phenomenal growth that I don't truly deserve. Fear is only a fictional movie, but reality is risk. So take the risk and change the game. Legends are born in the valley of risk. An incredible quote by Eminem Dot. When you fear no longer dying, what else life can threaten you with? What else? Yes, you were willing to take risk, all of it. Yes, this is what life is. You got to be willing to give it all up. You got to break the routine. Most people go through life that routine, and we know that that's living death. Going through life, playing it safe like a breathing corpse. There's only one way that you can grow. You got to take risk. There's only one way you can become your best. You got to take risk. You got to challenge yourself. You got to venture into the unknown. You got to take some chances. Got to put you right on the line. You got to take risk. If you don't take risk, you will never be able to move forward. You got to take risk to change yourself. If you don't change yourself, you can't change the world. Most people go out and they try to change other things, other people, but the only way, the real way to do it, by trying to change yourself. Generally, you can't affect the world unless you change yourself. You can't solve other people's problems unless you solve your own. What changes your life? Is action. And when you begin to take some action, something strange happens to you. Fear starts raising its ugly head and you get threatened. The next moment, you feel like giving up. You get the feelings life is over. Game is over. You get slow. You get low. Then the challenge comes in. You got to shoot your villain. And do you know what that villain is? That is your fear. Fear is your worst enemy. There are two kinds of fears we have. One is fear of failure. Another is fear of success. They do not let you move forward. They do not let you take risk. You got to conquer your fear to convert all of your stumbling blocks into stepping stones to rise above the problems with your head held up high. Now you got to take one decision today. Either you live fear or you live your dream. Sure that you push yourself through situations by making decisions. The minutes you were born, it got risky. Life is full of risks, threats, challenges, hardships, struggles. Your life is just like a lion. A lion never stops unless it catches its prey. Exactly in the same way, you can't afford to give up while chasing your dream. You gotta hunt your dream. You gotta chase your dream wildly. You gotta grab all that you hold there in your mind. And I'm sure you can do it if you take risk today. Remember, your life is just like a battlefield where the toughest and bloodiest skirmishes are fought. You got to keep on struggling hard. You got to keep on taking the rough with the smooth. You got to keep on sweating your guts out. You got to keep on taking the bull by the horns. You got to set the world on fire. You got to keep on trying, trying, and trying. If you think trying is risky, wait till you hand your bill for not trying. If you think investing is risky, wait till you get the tab for not investing. Everything is risky, my dear friends. Everything is risky. Getting born is risky. Getting married is risky. Having children is risky. Trying is risky. Crying is risky. Flying is risky. Making investment is risky. Doing business is risky. Eating is risky. Drinking is risky. Sleeping is risky. Walking is risky. Running is risky. Even breathing in and breathing out is risky. And yes, giving presentation in front of Eminem Dot is risky too. So you can't escape risk. You got to take risk if you want to turn your dreams into reality. You got to be willing to fail. While taking risks, you might come across failures. Fail once, fail twice, fail better next time. Failure is fertilizer. Success has 100 fathers, but failure is orphaned. Remember, no one is born being good at all things. We could be good at things by working hard, by taking risks. But the problem is, we want the prize, but we don't want to pay the price. We don't want to sacrifice. We want everything to be served right on the plate. We don't want to put all that we need to be successful, like energy, passion, determination, devotion, dedication, honesty, sincerity. We got to put all of these elements into what we are doing in our life, and we got to take risk in your life. Either you serve or you get served. Either you open the door for someone or someone else opens the door for you. You need to sacrifice. Struggle and sacrifice gives you the real success, not only in this world, but in the life hereafter too. The other day I was giving a workshop to a group of guys. One of the guys stood up and said, why would I choose that way? Why would I choose that direction? It's much harder. It's a lot harder. Why the hell are we talking about hard versus easy? Life has never been easier. If life were easier, if success were easy, everybody would be successful. Every Tom, Dick, and Harry would have success today. In order to have that sense of fulfillment, you got to get out of the comfort zone. When you get out of the comfort zone, you expand your whole life. The moment you do it, you feel that you can do more. You realize that life is getting better. You expand your potential. You expand your capacity. You expand your horizon. You expand the vision of yourself and of life. You expand the contribution. You feel like putting more into life, and you get more out of life because you are contributing more into your life than most people do. Yes, you got to take risks. You got to understand this fact. Without taking risk, you will never be able to be at the climax of your career, no matter you are in academic or professional life. It's the risk that makes you believe that you can take your life to the next level. It's the risk that makes you stronger from inside. The biggest risk is when you don't believe in taking risk. Last but not least, I would love to end my presentation here with the wonderful prayers. Oh God, grant me the serenity to accept the things we cannot change, and courage to change the things we can, and wisdom to know the difference. Thank you very much for watching this video. God bless you. Bye-bye.